I was trying to do is help people better understand what's happening when someone has dementia and how they can decide to make a difference by choosing their behavior, choosing their words. And to do that, you have to understand what's happening. And so it's sort of this round and round. And so we did a lot of practicing, a lot of thinking, a lot of going, uh-oh, and aha. And so my goal in going out and doing this is help people choose to make a difference by choosing their behavior, their words, their actions, their emotions, as much as possible. And senior helpers was a big piece of this, because without senior helpers, I wouldn't be here. I have go around all over the country, but this tour is a way to reach out to lots of communities all over the nation and try to make a difference, because the numbers are going up dramatically. And we need a lot more information out in the hands of people who are trying to do the right thing.
I agree. Having TIPA train our caregivers has been immeasurable. I used it on my own mom. I'm a registered nurse 30 years, and I didn't know what I didn't know. My mom was a challenge. TIPA helped me to understand the process and understand that the behavior is not something my mom could control. It was something that I was reacting to as opposed to responding to. And it really it made a big difference. My mom passed in November, but if it wasn't for the training, I wouldn't have had a great 2 months with her that I had, because I was able to not have to give her medications and help her to really be at peace and really understand that everybody around her loved her and cared about her. And that was accomplished because of my training from the GEMS and from TIPA, and just interacting in a positive what she can do approach, as opposed to a reactionary approach.
Yeah. So learning the art of letting go but not giving up on her.
Absolutely.
So you never
Absolutely.
Gave up on her, but
never.
You were able to finally let her go.
Absolutely.
Because she needed to go.
She did. And of all things, my mom, she passed on Thanksgiving Day, sitting with us on the couch.
Wow.
And it was amazing. I can't explain how I felt that she finally said, because I asked her that morning, are you okay? And she said, I'm okay. I said, if you're okay, I'm okay. And she sat on the couch and God took her, and it was awesome.
That was it. And that was exactly what was meant to be.
Thank you.